Dear Greg, it doesn't matter what I do for my wife, it's never enough. I could do 100 good things in a row, but she wouldn't notice. She'd just nag me about the one thing I didn't do, or she'd say something nasty about the one mistake I made. It's unbelievable. It's not like I'm a bad husband. I do lots of things for her, but she doesn't appreciate any of it. Nothing I ever do is good enough, and I'm really getting tired of it. Why should I stay married to somebody like that?
It does sound as though your wife really is ungrateful, but that doesn't have to make you unhappy. You'll be able to live with her ingratitude much more easily if you'll understand the reasons for it. It might help you to do a mental exercise with me. Imagine that you're drowning in the ocean and you're 50 miles from the nearest shore. Just when you're completely exhausted and about to go under the water, some people come by in a boat and pick you up. Now, how cool is that? You are thrilled. But after taking you half the distance to the shore, they tell you that they have somewhere else to go. They push you out of the boat and drive away. Now that you're drowning again, are you grateful that they took you halfway to shore? Not likely. Now remember, they actually helped you quite a bit. They took you 25 miles in their boat. But in some desperate situations, getting anything less than all the help you need simply doesn't count for anything. And then you find it very difficult to be grateful. Your wife is in a similar predicament. In order to be happy, what we all need most is real love, unconditional love. Until we get enough of that essential element, we feel painfully lost, as though we were drowning and gasping for air. To eliminate that feeling, we make demands of the people around us for their time, attention, acceptance, affection, cooperation. In fact, we make demands of people all the time. But until we get enough real love, all the efforts that the other people make will never make us happy. And no matter what they do for us, it will feel like they took us in the boat for a short distance, but then dumped us out to drown before we got to the shore. When we're drowning, no matter what people do for us, short of getting us all the way to the shore, it's very difficult for us to feel gratitude. The fact that your wife is critical and ungrateful all the time proves that she doesn't feel unconditionally loved. And that condition has almost certainly existed long before you met her and married her. Now she wants you to cure a lifetime of emptiness. She wants you to pick her up out of the water 50 miles from shore and take her all the way to land. And when you fail to do that, she can only feel ungrateful and demanding, despite everything you do. So, now you understand her a lot better. How can that information help you not feel resentful? We'll talk about that in our next session.